About Marist College by Rob Del Bovey.
So why did you choose Marist College?
I chose to attend Marist College because while I was in high school, I knew people that attended Marist and they spoke very highly of it, and it influenced my decision. I also liked that Marist has relatively small class sizes for the most part. I like to have one-on-one relationships with my teacher where I can feel comfortable asking them questions. And I also like that Marist is close to where I'm originally from, which is Westchester, New York. It's about 50 minutes. I can go home on the weekend. My parents can come up and visit me. It's really nice. I like being close to home. I also like that Marist is right on the river. It's beautiful. I'm taking a class called The History of the Hudson River Valley, learning a lot about Hudson River, the area. And I also like the psychology program at Marist College. I did a lot of research before I came here, and I decided that it's the best fit for me, so that's why I chose to attend Marist College.
Where do you see yourself after Marist?
After Marist, I hope to start my master's here in psychology. I hopefully then want to attend John Jay in New York City, get an apartment in New York City, and start my master's there, and hopefully get my PhD in forensic psychology as well. After that, hopefully I will get a job with the FBI as a forensic psychologist, but if I don't, I plan to open up my own practice, start there, and then hopefully be able to transfer to the FBI and follow my career.
What is to like? So what do you like about Marist College?
There are a lot of things I like about Marist College. The first being how close all the academic buildings are. I find it very convenient if I have one class in Dyson or in Lowell Thomas. In between classes, it only takes me about 3 minutes to get there, which is really nice. I also like that it's on the river. Being a school that's so close to a city, I think it's really unique that we're also on a river, and it's really nice to see the scenery change in the different seasons, especially when it's fall. I like how close it is to the train station. I'm from upstate New York, so when I want to go home for the weekend, if I don't feel like driving, I can hop on the train, or if I want to go into the city for the day, that's an option. I really like that. I also like all the people here. They're all very nice and very friendly. Because we're such a small school, you do get to know each other. So no matter where you're walking on campus, someone's always saying hi to you, and I think it's very comforting. I also like all the different opportunities that Marist offers, such as community service through campus ministry. You get to go off campus, you get to meet people. I think it's also a great learning experience. And I also enjoy all the professors here. They get to know you very well, they're very friendly, and it's very comforting to know that they're there in case you need anything.